Hello, I'm Mr. Green, and we are here in Copenhagen at Rådhuspladsen. We just participated in the global wake-up call. I think we were a couple of hundred people. It was about waking up the politicians and the world's leaders so they can make a good agreement on the COP15 in December 2009 here in Copenhagen. We're gonna support I Do 30, of course.